all the finances and said, he's going to be